Going to record.
Hey guys, Wex969 back here, and I'm here with not Mike, totally Mike. And
hey.
We're playing Half-Life Synergy. Okay, is my mic screwing up now, or no?
No, it's fine.
Yay.
Believe it or not, it's actually fine.
I got up here, yay. Oh, we skipped the intro because honestly, everybody's seen the Half-Life intro 1001 times, so Mike, let's go!
Yay!
Honestly, we should have skipped the whole intro part and got to the part where we get our first weapon, the crowbar, but whatever. We're probably gonna dick around anyway.
This is 10 out of 10. Oh yeah, you forgot to mention, you haven't played the game, or you haven't talked to your audience in 8 months.
Shut up, I've been busy with college. Hit V.
Holy crap, help!
Oh my god.
That was me.
Fucking hell.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else. Holy crap! Help! Help! Help!
Oh my god.
Hey Mike. What model are you?
Me?
Yeah, well, like what's your character model?
I don't know.
Hey, the door's still open! The door's still open! Oh dang it, teleported me.
About that beer I owed you.
Is he looking at me or you?
Hey, Gordon, Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras.
Shut up!
I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take any longer. They'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
I'll beat you up.
Yes, Barney, what is it?
I hate this guy. He's so annoying.
He's fantastic.
Hey, Mike, catch.
Who's here?
Great Scott.
Rat.
Gordon Freeman.
Chair, I'm beating you with a chair. Beating you with a chair.
Piss off. Board the express to Nova Prospect.
Dang it, I missed. No.
Bam, bam. Aren't we supposed to listen to that guy?
Oh, let's put the bucket on this head.
I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well.
Dang it. Put the bucket on his head.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Klein.
Oh, no. Hold it there. I'm gonna take a screenshot. I'm gonna take a screenshot.
He's walking away.
Come on, put it on his head. Put it on his, I wanna take, that'll be our
screen. There's no time to waste here, Gordon. Get a move on.
A little more. There. That'll be the screenshot for the video.
Thumbnail.
Whatever.
Wait.
Okay, let's go.
Come on. You're glitching me out.
Are you so stupid? It's a fucking ladder.
Hey! What are you doing?
Give me that.
What are you doing?
I have no shirt.
Mike! Stop! Okay, seriously, Mike, stop. Mike!
Help!
Mike, that's not funny. Okay, seriously.
Okay, I can't.
You're the one that said you're on a time limit.
Yeah, that's true. Alright.
Mike, get off the dang box. Wait, how did you... No.
How did I do that?
I don't know.
What did I just do?
That was actually impressive.
Thanks. Alright, I'll catch you. Jump out. Okay, I'm here. I got you.
Oh, actually, that worked. Waiting for team. Establishing connection to server.
Alright, this is next chapter, kind of.
Hey, watch this. Really? Fuck you. Haha. Nya, come and get me, come and get- Yeah, that's right, sucker. What are you gonna do?
Oh no! It's Jason. Where'd you go?
I just threw a piece of Chinese at him. I think he's after me. Mike, have you actually ever played Half-Life?
Yes.
Have you beaten
first
it?
First and second, yes. But the bad thing about Half-Life is that it's old.
Just like you?
I'm younger than you.
You don't know that.
I do. You're 18, I think.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
What? My game is being retarded. I can't get up the ladder. Oh, there we go.
Stupid. You don't know your source games. Well.
Shut up.
I picked you guys.
I've actually almost memorized where I'm supposed to go for this game. I've played it so many times. It sucks that you can't run until you get your power suit. Like, it's you need power to run.
It's immersive.
Yeah, screw immersion. Oh, there we go.
Yay! Like who's? Oh my God! This. Is, oh my.
Hey, Mike, come here. Mike, come here. You're a cop.
Good job.
I told you they'd be coming for us next.
Just this once, I hope you're wrong.
Are you stupid?
Nope.
No, I need that.
Oh, cinder blocks.
Yeah.
Watch it, will you?
Oh, I caught yours.
Stop that. No more.
Is that you knocking?
Is that you knocking?
I didn't know we still had a door.
What are you doing? What are we doing?
We're breaking stuff.
Well, my great friend Kevin is calling me. Let me add him real quick.
No, dude, screw him.
Why is the 10 out of 10? He's from Texas. You're both from America. Kevin!
Shut up!
I added you to the call with this guy because he's American. And you both are American.
Alright, come on, dude. Let's continue with the story.
I think that's what...
Mike, you just added someone to the call that...
I just want two Americans in one call. I've never done
that. Mike, come on! Behind you!
I'm... wait. Kevin?
Mm-hmm.
Where have you been all day?
Thank
you. You know.
Out of my way, asshole. Head for the roof. There's no time to lose. There's enough time to throw a TV out a window.
Yay! I love synergy. Half-Life sucks.
Mike, run!
Oh no. Fucking hell, I'm gonna die.
Wait, Mike, I'm waiting on you.
Fucking hell. Alright. Kevin, if you didn't know, we're playing Half-Life 5.
Did you just say Half-Life 5?
So they completely skipped 3? Yeah. 4?
Half-Life 3 not confirmed. Half-Life 5 confirmed.
What the fuck did we go wrong?
I don't know. Let's be honest, if Half-Life 3 ever comes out, it's gonna be made by mod developers. Actually, let me change my audio.
Oh no.
Some guy tried to trade all my TF2 items and try to slip in my knife for his AK-47 Vulcan.
That's smart. I gotta give him props.
Mike, where are you? Oh, there you are. So how's this gonna work? We're both gonna get beat up?
Yeah.
Hey, wait. Why can't I go through the window? I'm having trouble getting through windows and stuff. I'm getting some lag, I guess.
Isn't it the first time you have a man beat you off?
Hey, Mike.
Yeah, hey. Fuck you, you're watching me die.
No, you don't. In the arms.
Oh, whoa!
Hey, Alex.
Dr. Freeman. Somebody updated her texture.
Better hurry. The combine can be slow to wake, but once they're up, you
don't... Mike, did you install a custom texture?
No.
Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
I have the updated version. Said you'd be coming
this way. No, like, so, she's wearing... Are you? What kind of shirt is she wearing on your screen?
It looks very normal for me.
Really? It doesn't have,
did
like...
Did you install something from the workshop?
I don't think I did. She's wearing a cat. I can see her boobs and her, and she's wearing a cat.
Yeah, I know a mod you installed, dude.
What the fuck, Wex?
I didn't install it. No, literally, I didn't.
I'm pretty sure you clicked the plus sign in the workshop, dude. It could have happened to anyone.
No, she's wearing a cat.
I mean, I did.
She's wearing
and
a
cat. And she has her boobs hanging out.
Yeah, and she's wearing a cat shirt that's throwing up candy canes.
And then just look at her ass.
Oh yeah, man, I like that.
What the fuck, dude? Wex, so what have you been installing?
I don't know. Just watch my video later, alright? Then that way I'm guaranteed.
No, your video will get removed.
No, it won't.
He doesn't have porn. Not yet, at least.
Funny. Oh, no. It's funny, because now Alex looks hot for once. I'm going to be
for
just...
once? What are you talking about?
Well, you didn't like Alex before, did?
No, dude. She didn't have enough showing.
That's true.
Yeah, exactly. No guy can argue with that statement.
I can argue.
Mike, you know, I can ban you right now.
Shut the fuck up, dude.
Mike, just because you're gay doesn't mean anything.
Yeah, that's true. I can vouch.
Hey, Josh, it's legal now.
Hey, Texan, why don't you jump on the server and play with us?
That sounds super gay.
Mike,
come on, Texan, why don't you come on with us?
And play.
And then you fuck me now.
Headcrab's gonna come. Be careful.
I'm gonna break the teleporter.
I hope the show was from Texas.
Watch out, Wex, there's a head gap coming out. Hey, Dr. Kleiner, I love you.
Suck a dick, man.
Yeah, suck a dick.
What?
Hey, man, eat a soda!
His animation is weird. What the fuck?
I'm throwing cans at him. Final piece for our resurrected teleport. Let's just see if this thing works, okay? Well, it's here. Like, guys, I don't know what's going on. I literally did not install anything from the workshop.
Well, it might have been an accident.
No, like literally, I just
that specific mod.
No, like guys, honestly, I installed Synergy. And then I installed Half-Life 2 minutes ago.
Maybe it was from earlier.
Dude, I've never even played Synergy, remember? I installed it for when
it's
we...
Not, it's a Half-Life mod, it's not a Synergy mod. You can't install a mod for a mod.
Damn. He told me.
What? Where am I?
Yeah.
Help me, Wex.
Wait, what the... How'd you get up there?
I'm cheeky.
No, she's cheeky.
I'm gonna go stream. That sounds fun.
Huh?
I'm gonna go stream.
Hey, Mike.
What time is it for you, Wex?
Hey, Mike.
I mean, it's Kevin.
It's like 2.
Fucking. What? Oh. I'm suck.
You do suck.
Shush. Why do I hear the valve launching sound?
You suck.
Oh, because I got the suit already. Go in and get your suit. Hey, dude, come on. I'm trying to put this on YouTube. I don't want to get banned again.
I didn't say anything.
Yeah, you did.
What did I say?
You said the N-word.
No, I didn't.
You just did.
Did he?
Yeah, he did.
Oh. Well, it comes natural.
Why, are you black?
I've said so many bad things on my channel, Wex. I think you're fine.
Hey, Mike, I just stole his motherboard.
Good job.
Actually, that's a server.
There's one way to not get you banned. Just put me as a black male in your channel.
You're from Texas. I'm pretty sure you're not black.
What are you talking? You know how many black people are in Texas, dude?
No.
Holy shit, dude. It's the South, bro.
That's racist.
What the fuck?
Mike, out of my way.
No.
Oh, wait. We didn't put on our suits, though.
I did. I have mine on.
No, but it's still there, though. Oh, whatever.
It's because there are multiple people.
No, I want to see your kitties. Gordon, why don't you position yourself near the panel over there and wait for my word? Wait, what do you see me as? Like, what's my texture?
Normal.
Soft.
No, Mike, like, what do you see? Like, am I male? Am I female? Am I a rebel?
Male.
What am I? I'm a male rebel.
You're actually a dog. I think. Yeah, you're a dog. You have dog paws.
Really?
No, just fucking with you. You look there.
I'm just fucking with you.
Now that's what I want to do with her. Mm-mm.
The fuck, man?
Hey, buddy. I'm gonna bang your daughter. What are you gonna do about it?
I'm a father. Said last time. Hey, Hey, Wex, where am I? Oh, she's talking about cats. That's weird. How convenient.
It's not convenient at all.
Oh, yeah, true. Wex is my...
How does it help you?
The specs of
this. I am recording at 117 frames.
You said that you were lagging earlier.
I know. I turned down to, like, 720p.
Ew, 720p?
740p.
Actually, it's more like 13 by 50p or whatever.
God damn. Got a PP on my PP. Got a CC on my CCs. See things that you don't see. Pee on my PP.
Hey, Mike, that sounded kind of wrong.
Huh? Should we have that mod on?
I didn't know I had a mod on! Shut up!
If I CC'd on my TTs, I had a lot of beans between my ball sack, and I don't have chicken nuts on my ball sack.
I have tits on a gentleman.
Took a dump on me.
What?
Oh.
What am I doing with my life if I'm hanging with these two?
You're playing fucking rock game over Skype with your internet friends, with a Norwegian dude, a Texan, and yourself. You're playing with yourself. I hope you feel happy.
Shut up, Texas.
Shut up, Texas.
Did you just call me a state?
Yeah. That's what they do in, what's that movie?
Zombieland?
Yeah, Zombieland. They call each other by the state they're from. That's a good
movie. Oh, yeah, they never say their names, don't they?
They never do.
They don't want to throw attachments.
Wichita. Man, Emma Stone, she's hot.
I'd visit her state all the time.
That's offensive.
No, it's not.
Come on, there's a feminist out there somewhere that's gonna get offended.
Every time.
It's funny, you know, we're glitching out, but it's funny because like Mike and I are glitching through each other, so it makes it even better. Oh, I always try to
that
get.
That sounds wrong.
Wait, there's the G-Man.
That was not G-Man.
That was no, it was the G-Spot. My bad. Everybody just went quiet.
Ew, why are you playing with that? What do you mean with that? That's so fucking offensive to me. Have you noticed, I am a feminist Texan, apparently.
I am.
It's funny, because you fight one of those in Half-Life 1, but you can't fight that in Half-Life 2.
That's because
Half-Life 1...
Mike, get out of my way! Stop being a pain in the butt and get out of my way.
I am walking. Where'd you go?
Holy shit!
I'm good at vanishing.
I'm not gonna go there.
Mike, you have to, or it'll get you there. Mike, are you gonna go to the barrel?
I get it on a P. You have to have a Call of Duty game to get Black Ops 3.
Like,
really?
Like Black Ops 2 or something?
Yeah, Black Ops 2 or Call of Duty 4.
I have Call of Duty 5.
I didn't even know that landed on him. That was probably the most luckiest nades I've ever seen. Take the old canals, right? They'll get you to Eli. It's a dangerous route, but there's a whole network of refugees,
and they'll help you if they can. I'd come with you, but I gotta look after Dr. Klein. Can I turn off the subtitle somehow? Before
I forget, I want to.
Press escape.
Audio?
Go to options. Yeah, audio and some shit.
No captions. Mike, stop it!
Fuck.
Sorry.
Wait, you can actually hurt me.
No. Have you not seen Mechanism?
Orgasm?
No.
Fuck. God damn it, dude.
Kevin, you suck at everything, by the way.
No, that's your... No, your sister sucks at everything.
Holy shit, dude. I'm running out of ammo, dude. Are you serious? I ran out of ammo.
Mike, you went the wrong way.
I know. I'm trying to beat up people. Hey, cat, die.
Mike,
picked up a pistol.
You are so stupid.
That's what I can pick up. So, okay, so if I buy Black Ops 3, yeah, you can. But honestly, I'd just say if you want Black Ops 3, I'd say pre-order it or some shit. I don't know, maybe they might give it to you. Fuck, yeah.
Actually, there's better games than Black Ops. Don't play that game.
I mean, yeah, there is, but Black Ops 3 actually seems like a good game now.
No, it's repetitive. Really,
yeah,
it's
it pretty much is. Mike, come on. Why am I the one
beating people?
Mike, My shoulder is getting sore from having to carry you through this level.
Shush, I'm professional.
I suck with this gun, dude. God.
It's not all you suck with.
Going 10 and 3. Fuck.
It's How'd you get there? Kevin, I figured out the way to solve riddles.
Mike, get out of my way with the... Mark?
Yeah, PC.
Mike, get out of
it
my way
It doesn't really
with
take
barrel.
That much to run this game, though.
Oh, you see? Wait, have you seen the reviews, Kevin? For some, for some drivers, it doesn't work.
Oh yeah, it's. I don't think it runs.
Oh wow, I got the sun stick. Sometimes. Wait, did I not get the pistol?
I have.
Your kitty is such a pussy. What kitty? What are you talking about?
Wex's, Alex.
Hold on, let me. Did I get a pistol? Oh yeah, I did get a pistol. But I got a stun stick. See if you got a stun stick.
I have all of them.
Jesus.
Hey, what does this do?
God, dude. Oh my god. So how you been, Destiny?
Mike, how do you spawn back in?
You die. We both die, actually. Are you spectating me?
Yeah.
Is that a train?
Yes. Oh wait, I just spawned in! Oh shoot!
Oh no.
Mike!
I don't have enough sprints to run away.
I watched that happen! I watched that happen!
You brutal man. You know colored people?
Yeah.
What about them?
They're taking all our food.
What the fuck did you just say?
Mike's racist, didn't you know?
No.
Mike's version of Did You Know Gaming.
Yes, I knew.
Yes, I knew. Okay. So if I buy Black Ops 2 on Steam right now, I can play Black Ops 3 beta and download it on Steam. I think so. But I don't know what's the point in buying Black Ops 2, but alright, man.
Really, it's because Negroes are...
Mike, I'm trying not to get my videos banned. Hello?
I've said way more worse things. You just need to put any restrictions, it's no biggie.
Did you just say Nikos?
Nikos.
Yeah, he said Nekos. It's like cats.
Mike, get out of my way! I'm getting shot, you dum-dum!
Like, not like Niagara Falls. Not a racist.
No, Negro Falls.
Mike, I lost almost all my health.
If that was me, I would just leave it in the video.
Mike, stop dicking
around. I love watching Negro Falls.
So... Mike, you took my suggestion, you know, not told me that you're recording.
I like I'm not recording, Wex's.
I know that, but I like how you didn't tell me you're recording.
In Rocket League.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. Should I respond to that? No, oh yeah, okay. It's all natural.
And then you can suck my deck more.
Alright, every time we play a game, I actually record. But I have, like, shadow play, so I just record specific moments. With, like, and stuff. I just press a key and the past few minutes I record.
YOLO!
Technically, I'm recording.
Okay, today we have dick sucking contest! Today we suck dick like this!
I have a girlfriend and that's not how she does it.
That's how mine does.
And yours is doing it wrong because I suck the best dick around, dude. If it better work, dude. I don't know if it will work. I just have like 3 Call of Duties in my fucking games list.
Dude, why is it every time guys get together, it always comes back to Wangs?
I don't know. It's because we have dick and we try to show our dominance with our own dicks.
I try to show.
Mike, you've turned red.
Let's go to Mike for example.
Mike, are you almost dead?
Yes.
Because your icon turned
Mike,
red.
You're a dick, right?
I am stuck.
Mike, you're a dick, right?
Mike,
yes.
Are you serious? There's a ladder around the side.
I found it. Kevin, where are you going with this? I said yes.
I can't hear you, hold on.
I'm up the ladder, but I forgot where to go. Kevin, Mike, stick around.
Come on, Mike.
Where do I go?
You go down into the train, dummy.
I can't.
Yeah, you can. There's a giant opening.
I know, but I can't walk through it.
You're fucked.
Well, here we go. Glitches.
Oh, there's a hole in the train.
I said that!
Hey, this is my friend. Hey, friends. Oh, I should go. Okay.
Oh my god, I can't aim for shit in this game.
Me neither.
Which one? All of them?
The one to the left.
Does it, like, automatically give us stuff?
Who the fuck double concussions? No one does that.
I do. I don't even know that.
Don't.
I don't even know that.
Never heard about that before. Wow.
Mike, what did you do?
Nothing.
I am lagging, dude. What the fuck is on my screen? Holy shit, our lag is off the charts.
Your charts are off the lag, too.
That made a lot of sense. Hey, Mike.
I'm gonna fucking...
Mike.
I'm gonna fucking punch you in the
Mike,
dick,
Mike, you know what we're gonna do? No. YOLO it!
I died. You killed me.